Hiya folks, I'm Grim, and today we'll be checking out Olimpico from Dimash and Igor Krutoy. Really excited for this one because you guys asked for it a lot. If you want to support me, make sure you check the links down in the description and hit the like button and subscribe because it helps the channel so much. And without further ado, let's check out Olimpico. Really excited for this. I think I've heard him go this deep before, and it sounds amazing. Like, most of the stuff I've heard from him was just, it's been very light, very airy, very like high tenor, I think, hits, but this is just so much deeper. It's like so much more baritone than I would have expected. And I know you guys have told me that he has such a huge range, but something like this really shows off just how crazy his vocal abilities are. It's insane, but this is amazing to see. Actually want to get that a little bit once again, but this is incredible, and the background music is also excellent. I've never heard the song before, so I don't know enough about it, but it's already really, really good. Like the synth melody in the back, as well as the heavy percussion and the little bit of a guitar in the back there too, all sounds incredible behind Dimash's phenomenal voice. And I love how he goes from like a lower register to a higher register all in one fluid motion. Once again, it's just an insane amount of vocal control that's just unmatched, unparalleled from any other artist I've ever heard. And it's just incredible to see. Like, I can only imagine how amazing it would be to see live. A few of you mentioned that you've seen him live several times, and I'm just envious, like, because I need to find out where he's going to play and see if I can get myself a ticket, because it would be amazing to see live. I can only imagine how crazy that would be. But let's keep going. That part was so heavenly. Like, there's very few, if any, other artists that can do what he can do. And it's just, it's amazing to see. It's beautiful. It's extravagant. It's phenomenal. It's amazing. You never get enough of this. I can't wait to look into more.
Don't
just have to mention the production value for this show is crazy. Like, it looks beautiful. Like, all the lights and the people behind him and all the choreography, it's all fantastically done. And, of course, Dimash is just killing it. Like, everything around is just ancillary for, like, behind Dimash's amazing work here. Because, obviously, he's the star and he's doing fantastic. I'm not sure exactly where Igor comes in. Maybe he's the backing vocalist when there was a little bit of a choir behind him. I'm not sure. But maybe you guys can let me know down in the comments. But regardless, this is fantastic. Like, this might be my favorite one yet. Just when you think he's gone as high as he can go, he goes even higher, and then he goes even higher, and then he goes even higher. Like, I know he can go even higher than that even, but I still want to get that section again, because that was just such a fantastic sustained note. Wow. Such a great showman too. Like, this is from 5 years ago, so he was already been doing this for probably a little while at least. But you can see just how much of a showman he is with the way he performs and how much fun he has with it. Again, when you have that level of talent and that level of control over your voice and your ability to do this, like, you can just do whatever you want, kind of thing, as long as you're doing the songs. And obviously he can always do them. Like, he just has fun with it, it seems like, and it's just so cool to see. And obviously it's part of the reason why we love him, I think, because he just, not only does he have one of the best voices in the world, I would care to wager, but he's also has fun with it. He has fun with it every time. You can see him having fun with it. Things like this, like, just, he's just having a blast. Or like when he did the crazy high notes before, and then it just showed his face overlaid over the crowd. And he's just enjoying it. He's playing, he's in the moment, and he's loving it. And we're loving it too, because, I mean, how can you not? It's just so amazing to see. That was amazing. Again, I'm assuming this is Igor, maybe, but again, I don't know where he came in necessarily here. Maybe he did the music or something. I mean, it was a fantastic song behind, like, even without the vocals, it was a fantastic song. Great synth, great guitar melodies, everything was just excellent. But of course, Dimash just hit it out of the park. Like, this is 100% my new favorite from Dimash that I've heard so far. They've all been amazing, but this one was just really varied. It had the kind of baritone moments, it had the tenor moments, it had the kind of mix between the two, and just such a wide range of vocals from Dimash here. It just showed how skilled he is. And again, this is from 5 years ago, so I know he's definitely gotten significantly better over time, but and I can't wait to see kind of more of his more polished works over time, because obviously this is already amazing. Like, even at this point, 5 years ago, I don't think there's any other artists or any other musicians that can really reach his level. And the fact that he's continued to work at it for the last, 5 years, and continues to work at it going forward, like, I can only imagine how good it is now and how good it'll be in the future. Like, it's just amazing to see. And again, I don't think there's anyone else like Dimash at this point. Like, I've listened to music all my life. I have over 10,000 songs, always collected music and listened to all kinds of music. And I've never heard anyone like Dimash. Like, no one with this kind of range, this kind of a skill in their vocal range and their ability to just freely kind of change the style and change the cadence of their voice in so different, such different ways. Like, it just seems so effortless to him. And it's just incredible to hear every single time. It's just, it's amazing. It's nothing less to say than amazing. Like, because he is amazing. I thank you all for suggesting this stuff, because I wouldn't have found it without you. So once again, thank you. And make sure you hit the like button and subscribe if you want to see me do more reactions like this. Until next time, later days, folks.